हित में राजनीति, ये 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 हम 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 आपसे आपसे मर्यादाहीन आचरण हम नहीं सीख सकते। आप लोगों से हम ये मर्यादाहीन आचरण नहीं सीख सकते। महोदय,
इतना बढ़िया से आपकी बात सुन रहे, और बात
और सुन लीजिए, और सुन
लीजिए
महोदय। महोदय बड़ी अच्छी बात चर्चा,
मान्य सदस्य विषय पर जारी रखें।
विषय पर,
अरे बात पर
We'll just try and maybe get the audio back as that excise bill, the controversial prohibition bill, and the gets introduced in the Bihar Assembly. Ruckus being created there by the opposition. Several controversial clauses in that new bill that is being brought in by the Nitish Kumar government. Now remember, Bihar has banned consumption, manufacturing, and selling of liquor from April 1st. Prakash is on the phone line. Prakash, as expected, the bill's been introduced and there's massive uproar in the Bihar Assembly now.
Well, yes, the Bihar Excise Bill is being tabled and it is up for discussion in the Bihar Vidhan Sabha. And opposition leaders have started speaking on it. And there are certain issues on which the opposition, as well as certain sections of the ruling party MLAs, are against this particular bill, like the anybody who is he or she found drinking in his or her premises, and all of the all the people above 18 years of age shall be arrested. That is one contentious issue which has raised alarm against this particular bill among the members of the Bihar Vidhan Sabha. All the more, there are many voices in the ruling camp also, like Bhai Birendra, the RJD MLA, was very attacking this morning, saying that I have agreed to vote in favor of this bill, but with a certain condition that in future there will be amendment made, because the poor people in the villages will be targeted and it is a kind of police raj. And the BJP leader Sushil Modi clearly putting the allegations on the Nitish government that it is like emergency, that Nitish Kumar is trying to overpower himself and put his views on others. So they will be attacking the Bihar government decision in the assembly. And right now, the BJP MLA as well as the leader of opposition is speaking. Later on in the day, Nitish Kumar will also be speaking for the motion, and it is most likely, because the kind of numbers the Mahagathbandhan government has,
right,
if we passed.